our price went today. I got favourites, and I'm very disappointed. Look how small the portion of chips are. And this is a massive package for the portion. Look at it. I think I can count how many there are. Probably about 30 chips. So there must be at least 100 in there. Yeah, but I don't know what to say, to be honest. Anyway, I got a double ringer meal. Again, a very small burger. Very, very small. That's like a snack. And there's a burnt bit there. Some mayo there. They're very stingy in the mayo as well, from what I can tell. I got some wings as well. Now, would you believe it that I ordered this for £13? Let me see. Right. There we go. Aisle here is the order. We've got it for £15.48. I did get a 20% discount, so obviously take 20% off. Works out to be £13 something. And then I said no cheese. I said give me normal beans, and I said give me two chili dips. They gave me no chili dips because that's how stingy they are. And the wings are very small. They're very stingy.